Hey, what's up? We're Barry Tomorrow, and over the years, we've played a lot of festivals, so we're going to talk to you about some of our favourite memories.
My favourite festival memory is the first time we played Download. We waited so long to play it. It was a massive tick off the list for us. And to just have the reaction we did on a small stage like that was just unforgettable. And that's, you know, of all the festival moments, that was one where I truly felt like our fans had given us this opportunity rather than anybody else, just because of how many of them were in the tent and singing along.
Probably my favourite festival in the world is actually Greenfield Festival in Switzerland. It makes such a change playing a festival where you know you're not going to get muddy. It's in the Alps. Yeah, this big lake. It's absolutely stunning. And we actually got to play it quite early on. I think we played it like 2013, 2014. We actually got invited up to the top of this like penthouse port cabin with PlayStation, and we got to watch In Flames as the sun went down over the mountains. It's one of those moments that you can never recreate. From last year, when we played Metal Days Festival and we all went swimming in that lake.
Ah, that was cool. Yeah, that was really good.
Right out in the river was this just random chair, wasn't there?
Yeah.
And we were just like, let's all go out there. So
it was cold.
It was cold. It was raining, but we all stripped down to our boxers and just swam out to this chair. And it was a really, really fun afternoon. And it was so different from everything that we were doing around at that festival that, you know, such an extreme metal festival, and we just looked completely out of place, but it was amazing. I think the best set we've ever done was maybe that the second stage Download last time we played. That just felt incredible.
I think it's crazy when you're playing on a main stage or something of that size. You see so many people that you can't really comprehend it. You just kind of get your head down and play your song. Whereas when that first time we played in the tent,
yeah,
like it was so many people, but it was weird. I could kind of like, I felt like I was really there. Whereas I think with the bigger stages and when you come off at main stage, you kind of look back on it and go, that was crazy. Rather than at the time, you're just kind of like, it's really hard to like process that many people are in front of you. So you just put your head down and you just play your instrument. It must be different for Dan because he's,
I mean, I love that first main stage Download show that we played, like, because Linkin Park had like their runway out, and me and Dawson just like completely mugged off all warnings, like ran down this promenade and did a circle pit on the end. We were told all day he can't go on that, and I'm like, there's no way. I don't know if I'm ever gonna get to play main stage Download again. I'm like, I want my moment. So I was like, Doss, let's go. Like, whilst we were playing, like, Doss, come on, mate. And he just ran after me, and we just did like a two-man circle pit on like a little promenade at Main Stage Download. And I honestly, I've never felt more cool in my life. I think I'm most looking forward to playing Black Flame, just because the response to it so far has been insane.
Cool.
And it was, we played some festivals in Europe.
It's always cool to play new songs, isn't it?
Yeah, wicked. And we played Empiricon Festival like during April, and even then, after a week of it being out, the reaction was insane. So to bring it home and get to play that Download, that's going to be a pretty epic experience.
Yeah, I fully back that.